What's up, world? I know a lot of people have been waiting to hear my side of the story. Okay. I know it's been a lot of talk on this top four reunion. You know that's gonna be the biggest thing since the Beatles. You already know. But before all that, I gotta let something get off my chest. So listen. I'ma take this time and tell my homie what's on my mind. Gon' swallow the pride, put the ego to the side. We both was young and raw, this was in 93. You studied Lil Slim and I studied UNLV. Now we were rapping, we were rhyming at any given time. Sometimes I stay by your crib and sometimes you stay by mine. You stayed in the 17, I stayed on Upper Line. Next thing you know, we was being raised on Donna Drive. After that, your daddy rabbit pulled you out the group. Then I was forced to step up and do it for me and you. The streets went to wondering what they had done with us. Cause I dropped Chopper City and it was only one of us. You went to school, I was in the streets being taught. Rabbit passed and then Miss Sita had a change of heart. Click got shot, things started to fall apart. Baby cleared house, it was fresh in a baby show. I was out the hood, ain't know what it meant to be on the charts. I wrote about what I saw, yellow tape and white chalk. You been my little nigga, more like a little brother. You always be a brother from another mother. You know that talk we had when you met me at the show. We sit in my home and kick the death with those folk. I'm still that same nigga, I'm still that same dude. But I don't appreciate niggas mediating for me and you. I remember the hot boys, what in the ain't gonna stop us. I never told you, but I'm proud of everything you accomplished. Baby, you know we was riders, you always said you got us. I had no choice but to leave, cause baby, you broke your promise. But this is right now, and that was back then. Oh, we was hot boys, but now we some hot men. The streets want it again, the world want it again. Juve, I love you, can't wait to tear come home from the pen. He been gone for about 6, they wanted him to do 10. We missing him in the hood, and they missing him in the bricks. Fresh, I love you for life, man, I love you to death. These other producers cool, but to me, you're the best. Rest in peace to your sister, damn your sister too. Me and Tamara grew up together, I miss her too. Each time I open my mouth, I promise to tell the truth. Streets always ask what happened, but if they only knew. You want the real, I'ma give you the real. No cut, all raw, I'ma tell it how it is, nigga. You've been my dog, and Wayne my dog. Turkey home in a minute, and that's still my dog. Nah, you want the real, I'ma give you the real. No cut, all raw, I'ma tell it how it is, nigga. Fresh my dog, and Slim my dog. It'll never be a group like the fucking High Bars. And there you have it, from me to you. I know it's always two sides to the story, but to this story it's like 4, 5, 6 sides. So I just give you my side, and I give it to you rough, rugged, and raw. Straight from the hall, straight from the, I mean straight from a nigga who was there since day one. Rest in peace, Kilo G. Rest in peace, Pimp Daddy. Rest in peace, Yellow Boy. Rest in peace, BG Derek. Free my nigga Gangsta. Hot boy, hard to kill. Nigga can't do nothing but respect it. It don't get no realer than that. Be chiseled.
Dramatic, dramatic, dramatic.